Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexis & Company. Today we will discuss about defamation laws. An individual's reputation is damaged when untrue comments about them are spread. According to the dictionary definition of defamation, it is a purposeful intentional publication or utterance of a false and untrue remark with the intention of damaging another person's reputation. A person's reputation is considered his property. And any harm to it is illegal. The legislation is in the Constitution. Article 19 guarantees it even a number of liberties. Nevertheless, the reasonable restrictions to Article 19(1)(a) has been established by Article 19(2). Among the limitations includes contempt of court, defamation, instigation to commit a crime. In India, defamation is a civil offense that can result in damages, awards, and a criminal offense carrying a prison sentence. Thank you.